Hello and welcome back to High Now Daily. Now, earlier on the show, we talked with Koi about what's taking place on September 15th, but also September 21st is going to be a very special evening, the 21st night of September, and you're going to be participating in a dinner. Tell us about that.
So we're doing on the wine dinner with the food pairing, which is our guest on this time is going to be Carrie Phillip, which is she is a brand ambassador of the Cambria. Winery and Cambria. Also, she brand ambassador of the Kenny Jackson Winery. So, which is he can be there for pairing the food, which is we on with Thai food, which is I have to say, like, you know, Thai food with wine.
I was going to ask. So, what? How does that happen? Like, how do you pair the flavors of Thai cuisine with the wines that you mentioned?
What happened is, I love wine. I love Thai food. I'm Thai. I drink them together. So, I want to know is what is wine can pair with all the food? Because the taste of the Thai food is have mostly. Like we have five flavor, sweet, sour, spicy, umami, and then like you know, salty, everything on that, on the dish. So the wine you think is a wine can pair with everything? No, actually it's not. Sometimes Chardonnay pairing with Thai food, it changed story.
Right, yeah, and you want to change it and enhance. Yeah. So can we go over, what do we have over here, food-wise?
That's
Let's start there.
We have this one, the Angry Ocean, which is a seafood dish, which is coming lobster, scallop.
Ooh. You said angry
Ocean, which is, I mean, like, you know, seafood angry, what on that. So I would say, suggest you to pair.
Oh, sounds a little bit spicy, but nice.
Yeah, so let's try to pair with the Chardonnay on this one. First,
Angry Ocean with the Chardonnay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Try on that. Yeah.
Oh, light. Very
yeah,
light.
It's very light. Yeah. And then I have a butterly on that a little bit. Taste is like.
It balances it nice because the Angry Ocean is giving you a tiny kick.
Tiny kick on that. So the green curry, I have to say, this is a. I'll just pour it on for you. First
okay. I'm going to reach over.
Yeah, green curry, that one, which is the. What do you call that? The green curry with the beef. I run my steak green curry in here, so the beef is right over here.
Yeah, yeah. The curry on that is so delicious.
Spicy, sour, sweet on that taste, not too very spicy. And the beef on there, which is going Pinot Noir on this one.
Oh, okay, the red, oh, okay.
So the taste.
Kind of almost a little bit creamy kind of spicy though with the curry.
Yes. We use a real coconut milk on that, which is, I'd say, in the first, like, you know, we took like an hour to make a curry to break it down for the oil on that.
That is really nice. People who love steak, people who love curry, they're going to love that. Yeah. And this red wine gives it a nice balance.
And
too.
The first is like, you know, Cambria, which is a rosé, which is a Pinot Noir, make from Pinot Noir on that one. So, which is pretty good on the starter with all the salad, everything in the restaurant. So, basically, in Noi Thai, if you look on the menu, on as a drink menu, on the wine menu, we have kind of a lot of selection on the wine to make sure to pair with our food. And it's very popular for people when I question me, like, a Thai food with wine? Seriously? How can we go together and say,
I just got a sample of it. Yes, you definitely have to try it. But before I let you go, Koi, we had that. That's the pineapple fried rice.
So this one is going to be going to use, we're going to...
pineapple right inside. And you serve it just like this?
Just like that.
Oh.
Get the trim, get pineapple, cashew nut, everything.
It's like a party.
yes, it is. It's, you know, you can taste like sour or not sour, sweet, spicy, and then have the saltiness on that and crunchy on the peanut, everything.
Yeah, it's perfect. And the acidity from the pineapple, too, kind of gives it a nice vibrant flavor, too.
Exactly.
Real quick, Koi, if people want to book reservations at Noi Thai Cuisine, how do they do that?
Yeah, you can call to the restaurant at 808-664-4039. Call to the restaurant or email to my email, so gm.hawaii@noithaicuisine.com. So we have limited seats, you know, on these times, which is going to be on September 21st, starting from 6 o'clock to 9 o'clock.
There you go.
I have to say, like, you know, you miss it.
You got to get those tickets. Yeah. You got to get them. Fast. Again, quick recap. You can catch Noi Thai Cuisine 2 events this month. Okay, the very first one this Friday called Chefs for Hope, Kako Omawi, and again more than 30 restaurants participating that at the Blaisdell. Again, there's also a new special friends and family discount. You can save $75. Use the promo code CF Hope. Also, you can join the Noi Thai Cuisine family at the special wine dinner that's taking place September 21st. We're gonna have details for both events up at HighNowDaily.com. Koi, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
We'll send it over to you.